the 10 most expensive shoes in the world. Hers, most expensive shoes for women. They say that if you really want to get to know someone, you should walk a mile in their shoes. We are completely on board with this sort of sentiment, as long as it's one of the pairs featured in our list of the most expensive shoes in the world. Jada Dubai's The Diamonds Pearl Sandals. These delicate stiletto sandals are ballet pump pink. The first thing you'll notice about them is the blossoming rose at the ankle that features a cascading diamond detail. The gems don't stop here, either. Turn the shoe over and you'll discover a gold glitter sole encrusted with a 1-carat diamond. The pair is priced at $25,000, though they're far from the most expensive shoes offered by the brand. And buyers must contact a Jada Dubai ambassador before they can make a purchase. Manolo Blahnik's Lagarda. The $7,675 Lagarda heels from Manolo Blahnik have earned their spot on the list of most expensive shoes and are art gallery worthy. Made with green suede, they wrap the wearer's ankles and lower legs up in snaking vines and obscure the top of the foot with a water snake lizard detail. Designed by Blahnik himself in memory of his childhood, these one-of-a-kind shoes are limited editions and not intended for extensive wear. Tom Ford's Pave Chain Sandal. These new additions from Tom Ford would look more at home in Fort Knox than a shoe boutique. The Pave Chain Stiletto Sandals are made from soft gold leather and finished with a hand-sewn Swarovski chain detail. They're made in Italy, but ship around the world for just over $6,660. Christian Louboutin's So Full Kate Calf Glitter Specchio Heel. These pointed toe ankle boots have a house of mirrors look to them. They're crafted with luminous glitter leather and encrusted with shiny, reflective and sparkling spikes and studs. The heels, with their classic Christian Louboutin red underside, are a skyscraping 10 centimeters tall. Each pair costs $1,890. Alexander McQueen's Pin Heel Bengal Sandal. With a chrome and crushed leather look to rival a Bentley Continental GT, Alexander McQueen's Pin Heel Bengal Sandals are shoes to be taken seriously. They're a towering 10.5 centimeters tall and feature the classic Alexander McQueen signature on the sole. Despite having a take-no-prisoners aspect to the design, they're made with 100% goatskin, which means they're actually pretty soft to the touch. Giuseppe for Christian Cowan. While some designers try to make their shoes timeless, others choose to do exactly the opposite. Giuseppe Zanotti has just crafted a pair of $1,875 shoes that come with a golden watch where the ankle strap would normally be. They've been created in collaboration with fellow craftsman Christian Cowan and they're made from luscious gold laminated leather. Please like and subscribe.